Hello, I'm Valerie Wells.
Hello, I'm Ernest Peter Onyekwell.
My name is Susanna Rosas, and we're going to show you the electronic whiteboard today.
Hi, Susanna. This is the MTR for today.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, Mr. Checkitz.
Hello, Mr. Checkitz. Good
morning. How are you doing today? All right. We are going to show you how to use our new electronic whiteboard. All right, so this is how it is now. You can look at to see who your nurses are. I'm Valerie. This is Mr. Ernest. And then if there's any other assistants or any other staff visits, it'll be up here. This also will tell you you're a physician to make it easy. We always will have the current date, which is always nice. It will tell you what time it is. And it has your name up there too, which is really important. Also, it has your room number and then a phone number in regards to contact. And then, Ernest?
Yes, and Mr. Shakers, at any time, if you need anything, please call us. My name is Ernest, and this is Valerie. And remember, you're NG2. We don't want you to have anything by mouth. We want you to stay in bed and call us if you need any assistance. And your pain level is that we want to keep it at 2. And 0 to 10, 10 is the highest pain level, and the 2 is the goal we want to achieve. So we're trying to keep it at 2. Give us a call if your pain level goes up or above 2, okay?
And so that tells you, that's what this side over here is. It tells you what you can do, activity level. And if you have a schedule, like if you're on PT, then also is going to tell you important stuff like that. Like if you can't get up, nothing by mouth, that also is really good because that helps all the other staff too to know that. Then, you know, it'll have the diet or anything extra. So that's what makes us very efficient, you know, and very important for